Good morning, beautiful. What you doing?
What's up? What happened last night?
I told you I went out with Trisha and Alex last night.
Yeah, but tell me something. Why did you feel the need?
I thought we already discussed this.
And dance with Trisha and her friend. When I can go out and I can control myself, but it's like you can't go out and control yourself.
Wow. Where's the trust? Why is it that I can trust you, but you can never do the same for me? Just be honest, Lex. You're never satisfied.
Why are you looking this out on me? You're the one being sloppy. I have video doing everything. Like, I've seen it all. I'm trying to play the victim.
Whatever.
Like always, I'm just sick of it.
I had fun. I really had a great time. I'm tired of this. I already have too much stress. I'm tired of all this fighting.
Yeah, it's really not me this time. I can control myself every time I go out. Just be honest and say you made a mistake. It's okay to be honest with me.
Whatever. I'm done talking about this. You're never satisfied and you always judging me. Bye, bro. I'm done with everything.
Okay, whatever. Bye, Nico.
Bro must have had a crazy night. What the fuck? Come on, bro. You can't be popping up on me like that.
I ain't scared your ass, did I?
Not funny, goofy ass girl.
You got your post up?
Yeah, bro.
I learned how to finesse the machine, bro. There you go. I think I'm gonna eat this later. I'm still hungover from last night. So, see this thing going. Instagram this weekend. Is this some party? It was crazy. It was all over Instagram.
It was crazy. I
all over Instagram.
Yeah, you was dancing all crazy with Trisha and Alex.
I'm gonna stop you right there. My girl already called to talk to me about it. She was saying like that I was tripping, that I was all over her.
He was. It's just the perception. You gotta consider her feelings.
Hey, the homie. I don't even think I did anything wrong, to be honest with you.
That's not it. You gotta consider her feelings.
Feelings? What you mean?
Like, how would you feel if she did that to you? Like, you wouldn't like that.
Damn, you're right. Damn. Maybe I did fuck up last night.
You did. Everybody seen it.
If I call it, she'll forgive me.
I wouldn't forgive her. It takes a lot of making up to do, but I mean, I don't know. She's different. I don't know. Just call and see.
Don't you got to get to class?
Yeah, I'm up to class.
Alright, bro. Learn something.
Alright, stay up.
Alright. I guess I really should call.
Hello?
Hey. I just want to call you from what happened earlier. No, I didn't call to argue. Just want to say I'm sorry. Yeah, I shouldn't have had you out there looking stupid, man. I really do care for you. I really do adore you.
If I ask you something, it's because I already know the answer to it, so just be honest.
Yeah. Can you forgive me?
Just don't ever lie to me and cheat on me again.
Yeah. I won't. I promise.
I miss you
too.
Always. Are you coming over?
Oh yeah. Well, I was thinking you could get wings. Stay at home and watch Netflix. You know, they just dropped Stranger Things season 3.
Okay, perfect. Just call me when you're outside.
Yeah.